By comparison, deputies called this year's crowd mellow.
Yeah, I can hear we're going straight and then more than just backsides show up and, yeah, people get arrested. Ugly.
I don't know. I think it's pretty funny.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh. I was going to say.
We're being
not
rude.
The same. Not
thank
the same.
Goodness.
Thank goodness.
I know. I really wanted to do it for real.
Oh, yeah.
You know who told me I couldn't? Boring Kenny Beck.
Kenny Beck? Of all people.
I know. He gave me the pen and everything.
Go behind your wall, Michelle.
Aw, it's kind of cozy. I have a little cushion now. All right, everybody. It's our accident.
Blue Scout Trails. Gosh, bears all over the place.
I know. They're everywhere. Run over here, Michelle.
It's the end of the show, apparently.
No, it's not the end of the show. It's 10 till 7.
What am I doing now?
Okay, now go to your weather wall.
Oh, okay. See ya.
Bye.
Hi, everyone. Here I am.
You're not used to this.
A little turned around, you know. Yeah, at least we're talking about Tuesday. I know what day it is. That's a good start.
Plus, coming up in a live report.
Plus, a new study finds very few of us engage in active commuting to our jobs, but why actually moving while on your way to work could improve your health.
Mess up your hair too. I'm not thinking doing that.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, we're over that.
Work could go a long way in getting fit and healthier, but a new study finds.
You got me on that one.
That's okay. Your mic wasn't open.
Yeah, thank goodness.
Well, do you know anybody who needs a little bit of etiquette training?
I can't think of anyone
either. We know somebody who's offering a free tutorial this weekend. Jenny, are you busy?
Mm-hmm. I'm offering the tutorial.
Margaret Johnson recently met a woman who makes her own laundry. It is cheaper, we know that.
She makes her own laundry.
I mean, her own detergent.
Anyway,
you have a lot of laundry that you make and don't do anything with it. Information on the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com. You know, there are, what, like 40 judges. Mm-hmm. We must know somebody so we can be bribed with barbecue. We can put in a good word. I'm okay with that.
Not only is my stomach growing now, but I'm salivating like uncontrollably.
I know.